got the job done early.
Yeah, he had the speed, he had the curves going, no doubt. Obviously, DRS wasn't available at the start. That's jinking around. Now we're going to lock the right front horribly down here. Left front it was, actually, and trying not to hit Mark Webber. And there he goes. Switch the curves on, and he just pulls the gap. Now, what's Webber going to do with this? You're right. It's a complete reversal of how it happened with the big overtake.